in the land of Ida Krell. One force. Ruled the halls. Who were they?
It's morning, I wake up, the taste of summer sweetness on my mind. It's a clear day in this city, let's go dance under the streetlights. All the people in this world, let's come together more than ever. I can feel it, can you feel it? The corner of my sisters and my brothers of every different color, don't you
feel that sunshine?
Telling you to hold tight, things will be alright. Trying to find a better life.
Come on over.
Down to the corner of my sisters and my brothers, there for one another, won't you?
Come on over.
Man, I know you wanna let yourself go.
They are very good.
Let's try doing it. Less robotic.
Less robotic or less meaningful.
It's a story of friendship. Spirit. And pride.
Favorite thing about the senior class of 2011 is that they're just beautiful neshamas.
Thank you. That's so nice.
The seniors, the most amazing group of seniors that I've ever met.
Seniors, they're amazing.
We're great, right? You love us.
They're the best.
Best at calculus also, and math.
Yes.
Fabulous senior class.
Fantastic, right?
Fantastic, and I'm going to miss them.
I'm really enjoying
working with them. They're a lot of fun. They're nice to each other. They get along.
What do you think about the senior classes here?
Love them.
We're great right?
Mm-hmm.
You wouldn't change us for anything, right?
Never.
The senior class is great.
You like us?
I love you.
Are you saying it honestly?
Yes, I'm saying it honestly.
We are the best. The question, can you handle the pressure? The power. Senior Class 2011.
Senior 2010!
Senior Class is the best class ever.
I'm Josh Cooper and this is Senior Shabbaton.
Unite.
That's so I made it proud!
Okay.
What is your favorite part about Ida Crown?
My favorite part about Ida Crown?
Yeah.
So far, it's being interviewed by Fife.
If I were to ask you, what's the greatest thing you see every day when you walk down the hallway, what would you say?
The big Texas cinnamon roll.
Okay.
Yeah.
One last question.
Okay.
If you could change one thing about this school, what would it be?
Oh, change one thing? It's really tough. I think I would change... There's a sign that says... There's a sign that says Daniel Harris, parking only 24/7. I think I would work some of the letters around in the Daniel Harris to make it look like my name.
Nice.
And one last thing.
Yeah?
If you could wish the class of 11, if you could tell us one thing, what would it be?
Tell you one thing.
Like his advice, you know, goodbye, something like that.
Like sagely wisdom or...
Yeah, something like that.
Boy, there's so
you
much...
You can say it to the camera.
There's a camera? Okay, so my advice to the senior class is to don't do an interview until you realize whether there's a camera.
He's a great man. Rabbi, here's a question for you. What do you love to do? I love working with kids like Adia 5-0. Oh yes, I do. Dixon, Silverman, and Jacob Lowenstein,
two.
Oh, Rabbi, you're the best.
Better than all the rest.
Why are you so good-looking?
Oh, yeah. What could I say? I don't know why. That's the way the guy in the sky made me.
Yeah.
Oh, this is getting so crazy. Sorry.